Ottoville and Wayne Trace. Another game we broadcasted here on WOSN. Nice kick out. Nate Gerber for the three. Count it. Now Jaden Schnipke. He is a three from the corner. It's trifecta trades. Now Wayne Trace. Trace in, drives, and lays it in. Now Josiah Linder working around, catches the pass inside, dodges the traffic, and off the glass. Now here's Drew Fisher of Ottoville. Nice hesitation and scores off the window on a Friday night. Now here's Gerber, spins, nice little hook shot inside. Scoring, and 14-7 Ottoville, or Wayne Trace rather, was the score as we take a look at our final. Wayne Trace, 74-44, catching this one. Airing at 12 a.m. on WOSN. You can catch that game if you're a night owl.